Salam.
After a long time, you are practicing your soldiers and against the jungle. How is it that you are telling me it's yours?
I
joined the Sporting and tomorrow is my first match after since last year. I'm so happy for the team and I'm very prepared for the match tomorrow against Israel. Because the Sporting didn't get any point and I believe things God will do things tomorrow for us. God will do it for us tomorrow.
Is this a challenge for Odafa Okeli?
That's no challenge for Odafa, please. This is against East Bengal, against Sporting. They go.
Is a comeback match for Odafa?
Yeah, that's a comeback. This is my first match this year. Official first match.
So it's a new beginning?
Yeah, it's a new beginning this year.
Odafa, this year Sporting is till now,
the bottom.
This season they are unbeaten against East Bengal. You were looking forward to do that
again? I can't
understand.
Because unbeaten.
Israel could not beat them twice.
Beat them.
Twice. In the
previous
and
two encounters.
I don't know what happened. I think because of Sporting is playing good. And tomorrow, I think we're coming here to give all our best for tomorrow. To get the 3 points. That's what our mind and try to give all our best and God will help the team and get our 3 points. I hear East Bengal play with them 2 times and didn't beat. I think God, this football, anything can happen in football. I don't have any reason for that.
But I've got some things to prove.
Anything to prove?
That's why I'm telling you, everything is God. I thank God for everything and joined Sporting and with Chochi for since last year, but Chochi didn't play in anything. And I thank God also he released me to go to Sporting. I'm so happy. Let's see tomorrow. You know, football is after 19 minutes. You know what happened?
Odafa, East Bengal coach, just a few minutes later, East Bengal coach, just tell us that Odafa, he compare you as a Romario.
I don't know, he's a good coach. He's a nice coach, you know what he's doing. He's a very fantastic coach. I saw him with Priyak. At the time he coaching Priyak United, Sporting United. He's a very nice coach. I don't know what to say.
Excellent coach. We need to play in this Astrodome in Salt Lake Stadium. Worried about that?
What? I can't understand.
Filter.
Okay, it's tough, but we have to do. It's 11-11. We have to play. Without no another field you can play.
But this time actually injured your mother.
Yes.
Are you worried?
Yeah, that's right. I have injury there in practice match. But I think I cannot have injury again. God already healed me. No injury again.
But it will only do
that. One minute. There is no foreign stopper in East Bengal. You've got Anthony Wolf with you. Is it advantage?
If we are foreigner or no foreigner, we'll play our match tomorrow. If not foreigner or a stopper or foreigner, the defender they have also is good. If they don't have good defender, then we put their foreigner. Everybody play there, their foreigner also the good. The coach know what he's doing.
Your
everything depends on their
very
coach.
Young, you're like in space.
Young is running too much, you don't know? Very good.
But like underlining team.
Yes, very good, nice. We don't need...
But your team is on the bottom of the table. What is the reason behind?
I think miracle will happen tomorrow.
One thing is that
are you able to save the Sporting from relegation? They are in all tech position.
You know what will happen tomorrow, you know? You know? I ask him question. You know what happened tomorrow? Asking me if I know what will happen tomorrow.
No, already you said Moonbagan once.
How much optimistic you are? How much optimistic?
For me, I know nothing is there. Every team is closer. We are like 5 or 6 teams is closer Sporting. Only 3 point difference, 6 point. One winning now, everything will change our hand.
So you started from 0 point from Moonbagan that time.
Yeah, I think the miracle will happen again. That's it. God is there.
Fitness
thank you very much.
How do you keep yourself fit?
I'm trying, no?
Yes, all of.